Hey guys, I want to make a short video today showing you how to set up your audio using a 3.5mm jack or via USB control box. Today we're using an Empow wired headset and mic for this video. Okay, so if we open up our audio sound settings, we can see our KVM is currently using one of our HP monitors to select and transmit audio via the left and right audio output jack on the back of the KVM. It's important to note that if you intend to use your microphone, you need to plug in the headset with its USB control box via the back of the USB 2.0 port on the KVM. If we open up our Bluetooth and device settings, we can see a list of our audio devices. Once we plug in the headset for the very first time, we will get a prompt pop-up letting us know that the device is being set up. Soon after, followed by a device's ready prompt. Now, to test, if we open up our Zoom application, we want to join via our computer audio. Make sure to toggle to automatically join if you wish to make it easier for you next time. Here, we can see both our audio headset, sound, and microphone are set to Empow. Thanks for watching.